To Jaquez we go. There, yeah, I don't know, I might, like, the last 200 light years, I might, I might go into solo. I don't know. A little less than a K. Should take like a half hour or less. 20 minutes, half hour, somewhere around there. Depends on how lucky we get on scooping and whatnot. Gonna be here for a while, I guess. I don't know. I got nothing else going on in the bubble. I'd rather be out here mucking about. Excuse me. Calibrate the stick, in all honesty. I've been getting some downward wobble. Once I get docked at Jaquez, I'll come back out for the exploration. That's the whole reason why I'm shooting star at the moment. Not even scanning main stars, I'm just in and out, trying to make time. Get into cataloging and the science of things later. a little nervous being in open, I'm not gonna lie. Start to see some of the nebula. Ah! That's no bueno. Hot! 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 Well, it's only two little mishaps that I've had like that. We're still in the 90s. We are. Too close. I always make sure to keep the core to my right so I can keep my orientation.
Disengaged. still scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
There, I thought I saw two for a second. I knew I seen two on the radar when I looked at it, but I thought I had seen that one on my. My upper back right there, whatever.
Fuel scooping complete.
No melty face.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
What are you jumps? 18. I gonna do? I just don't... like, part of me says... just do it. Just finish it up and open. If I've played in it, might as well. Density drops off at. Might be in the shadow, if you will.
Fuel scooping.
Scooping.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
That nebula looks nice from here. Those are the last couple of jumps. We're there. I can go burn a Lucy. Figure out what I'm gonna do next. I don't. You know what? Let me scoop here, actually,
fuel
come to think of it.
Fuel scooping.
We only needed enough to make
fuel
a couple extra jumps. So we're only, what, 5 jumps? 6 jumps? Yeah, we should be able to make it. Excuse me. Can't breathe and swallow at the same time, I guess. I don't know. It doesn't work out well. Oh yeah, look, the whole nebula's filling up the front. This is gonna be pretty, I think. I hope we're not too close to the nebula to where we can't see it. Dock the Explorer and buy something cheap out there. That'll be the plan.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
dock the Explorer and buy El Cheapo. So what do I got, like 20 mil? I think I took 20 mil roughly. I didn't know what they would be selling, so I at least want to have some fun while I'm out here. When Pal and Rose finally gets here, I'll get back in the Explorer and he and I will go out.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
But in the meantime, we'll tool around in some, like, they gotta sell an Eagle or a Sidewinder, I'd bet. Type 6. Maybe do some mining. Oh, look at that. That's gonna be pretty. I take no chances! Not with my gas, anyways. Don't want to do another melty face. That should be plenty.
Disengaged.
Two more jumps, this one, and then we're in there like swimwear. I'm nervous. I don't know if I should be in open play. Switch over to solo just to be safe. Don't be an idiot. My gut's telling me that right now. Switch to solo. Once you've docked, it doesn't matter. Don't trust anything you can't eat.
Fuel scooping.
Don't trust anything you can't kill.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Well, Godspeed, commanders, here we go. Let's get her home. She is. So Ichiban Ichi, piloted by Commander Kumichiko Oyabun, reporting in at Jaquez. Just recently signed up with Canon. Gonna try and see about this Milita group out here. Help support their effort. Do what I can for the Canon Research Group. Just have a little bit of a good time while I'm out here. I don't feel like doing anything back in the bubble, so this is probably the best place for me, to tell you the truth. You know, the first time I did go out, I got homesick. It's all documented, it's all recorded. I got homesick for my friends. This time? Coming out? No. I don't feel the least bit bad about leaving them behind. No, I take that back. I feel a little bit bad. But this is my last little, like, I have to get this done because real life is about to kick in, and when it does, I won't have the luxury of shot. Wow. I love the hue. Another nebula down there and one up there. We're gonna have to take a look around later. The idea was get docked, go start some coffee, because as much as I should go to bed, it's 12:30 my time, midnight 30 my time. As much as I should go to bed, there is no way possible I feel like a little kid at Christmas right now. There's no way possible I'm gonna be able to go lay down and go to sleep without this. Just, it's not after, not after the little trip out here. It's just not happening. Res sites. So yeah, do a bit of mining out here. Do a bit of exploration. Wait for Pallet Rose. It's good to see res sites, because that means I can go farm money too. Not necessarily through mining, but also through, you know, the NPC grind, which I always seem to prefer over mining or space trucking or... Now lately with that Anaconda, it was a different story. That was purely about money. It had nothing to do with anything else other than just getting that squared away so I could do this. Do I want more money for the Anaconda? Of course. But the truth is, I've got my two ships in my fleet. I'm about to add a third. Well, this third's gonna be a real temporary. I was gonna add the Fertilance for like a fighter roll, combat pew 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 roll, but purple. sweetie.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
All right, I'll be back. Feels good. That feels good. No bonds, no bounties, no nothings. Just out of curiosity, let's see what we got. No missions available. 3 community goal. Ooh. Let's see what that was about to do with reputation. It's good to know. Maybe we can get some missions. Nice.
incoming message.
I know what I'm putting on it. So wait, what was that that was turreted? Beam lasers are turreted? Actually, let's be smart about this. Instead of taking, because this is for like going planet side and messing about, I'll play with that later. Let's take the Viper out because that's going to be the better look. That Eagle is for running around in canyons on a planet for boosting around and having fun. It's not for flying around in general open play, I guess. Excuse me. I mean, yeah, that'll do. It'll work.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted.
Nebula is just ridiculous. Yeah, this nebula looks nice. Okay, let's go see. inner rings are the more rich. That's where you're gonna wanna be if you're mining.
Thank you.
Ouchie.
Scan detected.
That was bound to happen. I can't kill it, I can outrun it. just, it's impossible. I'll never... yet? Not for a little while, I'd imagine. Well, I think I'll call it for the night.